up already. How am I supposed to get back to Frank?
Perhaps I could be of some assistance.
What? Who the hell is that?
Oh, only the most intelligent being alive.
I am sorbitol, malitol, xylitol, mannitol, calcium carbonate, soy, lecithin, vegetable, derived glycerin, and talc. But for expediency's sake, you can call me. Come. For 20 years, I was stuck under the desk of a brilliant scientist. I was scraped off and discarded, and eventually found myself stuck to a shoe that dropped me here. Your home is a supermarket. This is but one of many, as your particular chain of supermarkets is ever-expanding, unified by a singular purpose to store food and products for human consumption. The supermarket in the closest physical vicinity to us is here. If the human operates his automotive, the journey should take 9.8 minutes.
Great, that last part was all you had to say, really. Hey, wake up! Hey, idiot! Are you hearing me? Dude, it's me!
What? What the fuck is this doing here? Oh, yeah. Bath salts. I can't believe I was actually talking to you, Sausage. God, tripping balls for 3 hours really works up an appetite.
Oh, no! This is not good! What are you doing?
The human is no longer aware of the fourth dimension. The effects of the opiate have dissipated. Your speech and movements are imperceptible to him. We are totally fucked.
I have to warn Frank!